Who do you think is doing design well these days?
Well, I mean, there's the usual suspects, you know, Apple, Target, Nike, et cetera. And I rattle them off because design isn't just a department. Design is core to the strategy of the entire company. It's part of their corporate strategy to make design important in terms of the implementation, but to use design tools to understand their markets, their competition, their customers, et cetera. I think that really, if you look at any successful company that has a big brand, a well-known brand, or is able to charge a lot more than their competitors for some reason, usually design is one of the reasons, if not the reason, why they're in the position to do so. Because design is a set of processes that accentuate qualitative value. You pair that with traditional business tools that are really good at measuring quantitative value. And you put those two together, then you have a complete picture of opportunity, of customer need, and of, you know, how you can approach the market and build better products and services. Design, and that's one aspect of understanding the qualitative side of business and of life, pairs really well to the quantitative side, but it's been missing in most companies. The last 50 years of business education and business practice has sort of relegated anything that's qualitative off to the side because it's messy and it's hard to deal with and you can't attribute numbers to it, and therefore if you can't measure it, you can't manage it, right? That's the old phrase. And what we've done in the process of that is design out everything that's important about a brand, about a relationship with customers, and truly the best value that's out there. So it's not like we haven't been doing design all along, but it's been done in this sort of ad hoc, intuitive and sometimes accidental way, because if you go to a board meeting and you look through the financials of the company, design isn't anywhere there, right? Design is sort of this nice thing that's been added at the at the end. And design, you know, the companies that you mentioned, they don't approach design that way. Design is an integral part of the strategy and a partner in the strategy. It's not just this sort of thing that's off to the side. And I think that what that does for a company is it allows them to create better relationships with their customers, with their partners, with other stakeholders, even with their employees. And relationships are where all the value is. If you don't have good relationships, you don't get good value. End of story. So design is important now, or becoming more important again, because it's that thing that's been missing that supercharges the rest of the company.